wanted by the FBI for bank robbery. He robbed Bell Federal Savings. He took $10,000 in cash. John Woof was arrested and hustled out to jail. John Woof went to court. He was arraigned. He was brought to justice. The testimony indicated that John Woof got $10,000 in the heist. He was later taken back to jail. Guilty of bank robbery. A month later, he was sentenced to 10 years in federal